basically, if you're frightened of wet distressing, because when you add water to chalk paint, when it's not waxed, you will get a wet distressed edge. I'm risking it for a biscuit again. I know this has had a long time drying.